Governor Cuomo often says that the first and best decision he made was choosing former Rochester Mayor Bob Duffy as his lieutenant governor.
First to Lieutenant Governor Bob Duffy. Isn't he great just listening to the lieutenant governor?
And New York State has greatly benefited from his choice ever since. The lieutenant governor accomplished incredible goals and brought the administration to new heights. As the chair of the 10 regional economic development councils, Bob has helped to reinvigorate and transform the state's economy, creating jobs and giving communities a voice in the way they do business. To do that, he traveled about 90,000 miles around the state. In fact, in the first 4 months alone of the newly created REDCs, the lieutenant governor attended and led 60 regional meetings all over the state. In just 4 years, Bob has made an indelible footprint on New York State, professionally and personally. Bob also played a huge role in getting the economy moving again, doing an unprecedented amount of legwork and keeping the regional councils on track. And all that traveling and legwork led to more than 100 groundbreakings and ribbon cuttings. Despite it all, he still makes time for his wife Barbara and daughters Erin and Shannon, who will get to see a whole lot more of him as he begins this new chapter of his life. Thank you, Bob, for your dedication.
The city of Rochester thanks you, Lieutenant Governor Duffy.
Thank you, Bob.
Goodbye, Bob.
Thank you for your service.
I thank you for your leadership and your excellent work.
Goodbye, Bob.
Bob, because of you, the future of Western New York and the entire state is even brighter. And I'm so looking forward to stepping into your rather big shoes.
And thank you for always serving the people of New York State with loyalty and heart.
Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye.